Okay, we are recording, folks. I appreciate the fact that all of you jumped on this webinar right now, this broadcast. Looking at the list of attendees, we've got we've got almost a sold out group here tonight. You did a good job of getting this information out. Grab your pen and paper. I've got a lot of stuff I need to go through with you regarding Zija 2.0. Pat Andersen has agreed to join me here in a couple of minutes. Pat, myself, David Moses, the three of us were in Cincinnati this past weekend. We flew in Thursday. Friday, there was a corporate meeting with Ryan Palmer, the president of Zija, of course, and I believe there was about a dozen of us that they requested join in Cincinnati to go over and discuss and work out, hammer out the details for Zija 2.0. And we've had a lot of people. I mean, there's been a lot of buzz about Zija 2.0. You've been hearing David Moses talking about the formulation of what the Zija 2.0 is. I want to share with you, I'm going to share with you some of my personal perceptions. I'm going to share with you more details as to how this is going to roll out over the next several months leading up to October 5 and 6, the Zija convention in Orlando, and then what's going to happen after that. Most importantly, I want to give you a game plan on how to take advantage of that. But let me just start out by saying, in the 10 years that I've been with Zija, this is probably the most important, most significant corporate meeting that I have had as a distributor. And that's a tough one to say because, you know, we had a meeting with Ken Brailsford. This goes back to August of 2008 when Ken made his first appearance after the company had been in business almost 3 years by that point in time. It was his first meeting with his distributor base. And from that moment on, Zija International was making a brisk, rapid move forward. That meeting, that very first meeting with Ken Brailsford, has always been the most important meeting that I've had in relationship, you know, as a field leader to the company. And that, frankly, was surpassed this past weekend. We had an opportunity to spend time with Ryan Palmer where he laid out the elements of Zija 2.0, how that rollout was going to take place, leading up to the convention in October, and then what was going to happen following that for the end of the year. I have to tell you, nothing like this I've ever experienced. Okay, I've had the opportunity to be with different companies at different stages of their development. Some of you have probably been around long enough. Actually, only a couple of you have been around long enough. Back in 2009, the company formulated a distributor advisory council, five of the top distributors to advise the company from the field perspective on what we needed to do. I was part of that original five members of the distributor leadership council. Today, there are only two members who are active with Zija that were part of that original council. That's myself and David Moses. 1 year after that, I stepped aside. Pat Andersen took my place on the Distributor Leadership Council. And I believe Pat was a two-year tenure. You can correct me if I'm wrong. So we've had a lot of important conversations with corporate. This last Friday was the most important one. So let me share with you. So I can kind of frame this up so you can get a picture of what we're talking about. You know, Zija International, like our own personal distributorships, the company, very much is an evolution of growth, just like children. Those of you who have children, you've got this, okay? We start with infancy, where it is 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 60 minutes in an hour care. When we first joined Zija, Pat and myself, I mean, it was an infant, you know? There was nothing there. We worked very hard to get it to the toddler stage, where it had a little bit of substance on its own, but we still had to nurture it every single moment. Then we went into childhood, if you will, went through that first, growth spurt, you know, in, 2011, 2012, 2013. Zija went into adolescence. And those of you that are raising teenagers, you know, that has good and bad aspects, right? As of this rollout of Zija 2.0, from my analogy, we are reaching young adulthood. What is about to happen with Zija is everything we dreamed Zija could be when we started several years ago. Everything we imagined it could be, and frankly, we believed. See, there's a reason why people like myself, David Moses, Pat Andersen, have continued to stay the course and stay here and true blue loyal to the company, because we believed what Zija could become. Now, I want to lay out for you the Zija 2.0 rollout. Okay, what is going to happen? And I want you to appreciate there are a number of things, specifics that we can't discuss. We were asked not to discuss them. Let the company do what it needs to do. But the things I'm going to share with you are going to be very significant. And then what I really want to do is I want to share with you how to take advantage of this. So we're about to enter period 127. Okay, we're going to call 127, instead of Zija 2.0, we're in Zija, 1.1 today. 1 week from now, or the end of this cycle, we will enter Zija 1.25. The GQ bonus, the get qualified bonus, will be in place for one more period, period 127. So, if you will, this is cycle 4 of 126. We have 4 more cycles, almost a full 5 weeks left for this incredible promotion. Now, I want you to understand how significant this is. Everything is built upon, the foundation of one item. The next level is built on that, and the next level will be built on that. And here's what you need to understand. If you want to be in those top stories of the building, you got to have a foundation. You have, I know some of you are actively engaged with the Get Qualified bonus. You're speaking the language, you're getting your new people focused on it, you're helping them get qualified, get there first too. It's imperative that if you are actively engaged with in the operation, the day-to-day activities of promoting the GQ bonus, continue to do so with a white hot passion. Those of you that have not been engaged in this, it is imperative, it is essential that you get engaged. Do this. This is going to be, critical to your ability to take advantage of everything that's going to happen as we start rolling out 2.0. So if you're not engaged in it, pull the document down. Get a hold of your upline leader, your upline platinum or emerald or diamond. Get with them so you can put together a game plan to help your people, whether they're brand new, whether they've been around for a while, help them get qualified. And for the ones that have been around for a while, help them get their new people qualified. Get used to the cycle and repetition of the GQ bonus. It is going to be instrumental to everything that's going to roll out after that. So that's going to be implemented. Or it's not implemented, it's already been implemented, but we're calling that Zija 1.25. What period 127 will be the conclusion of the GQ bonus. Now, let's go to Zija, the next section is Zija 1.25. I messed up on my notes. We're going to make currently Zija 1.1, okay? Now, Zija 1.25. Will be implemented in period 128, so about 5 weeks from now. And here's where I'm challenged, because I was asked to commit to not spreading details, and I understand why. It's important that we roll this out in a fashion that will be effective for the masses of our organization. Nevertheless, I'm kind of skating a thin ice right now. Because I want my organization, our organization, I'm looking at this. Some of the leaders that are part of this webinar tonight are the who's who in Zija. I want you all to be empowered to be able to take advantage of this. So this is what I am at liberty to say. Cycle 128, 5 weeks from now, there will be a special announcement. It is going to be extremely beneficial to you, and in conjunction with this announcement, something very special will be announced on period 128. And in conjunction with that announcement, there'll be another initiative that will be implemented that will create rapid rank advancements. Okay, unlike what we've seen in Zija ever, the path, if you will, the route to going bronze, silver, gold, white gold, platinum, and so on, will be elevated to a level that we will have rank advancements unlike what Zija has seen before. And that means all of you, okay, as I looked, I see some of the newer people on here that are just, you know, on my list of attendees here. You have no idea what can happen to your business being able to literally in a period or a couple of cycles go from bronze to silver to gold to white gold and so on. This is going to create a buzz in the industry like we've never seen before. However, it is critical that you follow the steps that I'm talking about, which means here in Zija 1.1, this last week, all of cycle 127, get committed to learning and speaking the language of the Get Qualified GQ bonus. Because in period 128, there will be some significant enhancements that will help you move to much higher rank levels. If you don't get into that process now, you're going to be kind of playing catch up in 128, because we're going to have two periods where this Zija 1.25 will be implemented. Then period 130, and let me give you some dates here. Apologies, I've just been doing all kinds of stuff. Where did that go? You're going to have to get the dates on your own, folks, because I don't think I'm going to find them. Here we go. Period 130, starting in the third week of July, July 21. In period 130, let's call that Zija 1.5. We're going to see the evolution of Zija. Everything that we've wanted, an opportunity to create a simple, duplicatable system, as David's been saying, you know, and I love his phrasing, you know, learn it in 10, teach it in 5. Okay, that we will start coming full circle with the implementation of all of those initiatives, a simple duplicatable system. And let me put it in terms that I understand, because many, many years ago, I joined a company has historically had and continues today is recognized as some of the finest professional multi-level training that's ever existed. And it worked because it was simple. And here's some phrasing that I was taught. If you want a successful system, your prospect should have this in their mind. Whatever it is that you share, your prospect should have this mental concept. It looks simple. It looks like it will work, and I think I can do it. Now, looks simple, looks like it'll work, I think I can do it. That eliminates all of the obstacles to getting started. And we know you can't go anywhere unless you get started. Looks simple, looks like it'll work, I think I can do it. And the corollary to that are these three words: fun, simple, magical. It's fun, it's simple, and it works like magic. And folks, when you can have an environment where that's the mindset, that's the perception of the people you're working with, you will be amazed at how quickly they get engaged, they get a couple of customers, they get a couple of distributors, they start to rank advance. All these things are going to be put into place before this, the rollout of Zija 1.5. That's in period 130. And then finally, leading up to the full implementation of Zija 2.0 on period 133, that is the Zija convention. The Zija convention is October 5 and 6. Incidentally, folks, you got to be registered for convention. If you're not registered, get registered. The price will go up here shortly, but first things first, get your ticket. Next, get your plane ticket. If you have to fly in, get your hotel room, book it. When people say things like, you know, well, I don't know what my schedule is going to be like then, that's because you haven't planned to be at the convention. Once you plan to be at the convention, you can work everything else out, the job, the kids, the mother-in-law, whatever, okay? make a commitment to be there. At the CIJA convention, we will have every full implementation of these three different stages. It will be active and engaged at that particular time, but here's what's most important. There will be an initiative at the convention already planned out that will drive your business to the stars for the final 3 months of 2018. And it's so important to understand, this is the concept of a daily method of operation, building momentum. It is so important for you to take advantage of that new initiative that will happen at convention that will drive volume for the last three months of the year. You want to be in a position where you have all everything in place for your organization to grow. And that starts this week. Close out this cycle. If you haven't been actively engaged in the GQ bonus, start learning the language, start speaking the language, use the following 4 weeks, four cycles of period 117 to use that rank advancement to, or that initiative to your greatest advantage, creating the stories, move into 128 when the special announcement will come out 5 weeks from now, and a path for rapid rank advancement. Two periods later, Zija 1.5, implementation of, if you will, the evolution, the transition from adolescence to adulthood for Zija, a simplified, duplicatable system. There's a lot of pieces to that I'm not allowed to talk about, and that's culminating in the convention, and that's where we're going to launch for the rest of the year. So I've gone through an awful lot. I'm going to get, where is Pat? Let me find Pat. I want to bring Pat over here because, honestly, Pat's a lot better. Many of you know, Pat, I'm going to bring you over here to this side, promote the panelists. Many of you know, Pat was an extremely successful businesswoman long before she got involved in Zija. And so she can speak to these kinds of issues from a business perspective much better than I can. Let me unmute you here, Pat. Pat, first of all, it was absolutely great. I don't get to travel much anymore to be able to spend time with you and with David and several of the other leaders there. You've been listening to some of the things I've been saying. I'm hoping I didn't disclose too much. And frankly, folks, they told us if we start spilling the beans on this stuff, we could be terminated. And I said, Pat, let me take the hit, I'll take the hit. If they terminate me, that's okay. I want to keep you around, right? But Pat, listen, I wanted you to take some time. I framed up what's going to be happening with some details. Maybe you can share with the folks. Mm-hmm. I'm going to tell you right now, as I look through the genealogy, there are many segments of your organization that are using this GQ bonus like massively. I mean, it's like, even Ryan noted that your organization had this deal down. So let me shut up. You share because frankly, you'll do a better job than I did.
No, I won't, but thanks anyways. And it was great seeing you too and being with David and the other leaders. Brett said something a little earlier. This was, I think, the first meeting where the leaders actually really joined hands and were on the same page and had the same vision. And that really impressed me. There was just a total pathway and we all saw it. Actually, it was kind of interesting because corporate had a totally different idea what the summer promotion should be all about. And we said no and changed it. Now that's a first. That is a first where corporate said, you guys know better than we do. And I was really excited about that because that's what it takes is for the field needs to be leading. And I can see that better than I've seen it in the past. So for me, it's all about the get to. It always has been about that get to. And the groups, as you said earlier, that are doing it are exploding. So please, you've got to go down into your group. You've got to make sure every single person that's building the business knows how to do this. And I had somebody today ask me, well, Pat, I can't get two business people, distributors. I said, you don't have to. You can get two customers on the auto rewards program, and that counts. That counts. All right? They do not have to be distributors. So you just put them into your organization where you need them. They're on auto rewards program and off you go and you get your bonus. The more times you do that, you're going to be winning. And I wish I could tell you what you're going to be winning. But this is so cool, guys. Like, I'm excited about this part of it because the momentum is going to be about getting to, helping them get there too, and building on that, which is what our whole training program has been for the last 3 years, hasn't it? You know, you're not doing anything different. It's just that we're going to get them in the first 2 weeks, or the first week. But you know what? If you get them in that week, you're going to have momentum within yourself, all right? You're going to be, oh my gosh, this is so easy, this is so great. And you're going to, you know, everybody's going to see that from you. And they're going to want to do the exact same thing. And that's the kind of momentum we need. I want to throw some stats out to you. And I shared it with the leaders the other night because I think it's really important that we know what our company is sitting at. 65% of everybody coming into our company is coming into our company because of our product. All right. So when we talk, we're very much a customer group. And so I like those stats. Guess what? This one surprised me. 15% are coming in because of the company culture. Now, to me, the company culture is you. They're joining because of you. All right. The more fun you make this, the more interesting you make this, you're going to increase that number. And then 20% are coming into the biz. Well, how about they're coming into the biz because of the product and because of our culture? All right. That's what we really need to look at. So Fred, as you can tell, I'm excited. I haven't stopped. I haven't even slept hardly at all. Well, that's because of falling. I know. Bags under the eyes. That's because of falling. I was up all night again. But I'm also really excited about where we're going. You know, this, I'm going to be honest, I am more excited right now than I was in 2008 when I met Ken Brailsford with you for the first time. I believed in where we were going. Now I can actually see where we are going. Yeah. And this is the first time I can honestly look you guys, even though I can't see you, pretend I'm looking you in the eye, and I can honestly say, I know where this company is going. And if you stick with us over the next 3 to 5 years, oh my gosh, you're going to be like Fred was back in the day with NSA when they exploded. That's what our company is going to do. So don't give up. Stick with us. See what all the programs are going to be about this summer, because they've got some pretty cool things happening for this summer. And then come launching in at convention, it's game over, guys. Nobody's going to touch us in the industry.
Hey, I couldn't say anything better than that, Pat. And, you know, folks, what you're being given is something that Pat and I, we talked, and David, we'd sit around late at night, we'd talk when everybody else was gone about what we could have if this happened and that happened and that happened. And we've gone through those natural evolutionary stages. And, you know, and we've lost some people. Some people were glad they're gone. Other people, it's sad to see them go. I mean, there's people out there that are always going to be friends of mine. They are path-lied elsewhere. Probably one of the things that Pat, David, and I have is not only business maturity, you know, physical maturity in terms of numbers of years, okay, but maturity within the industry. And see, when you realize what it is that Zija is and where we're going, you'll understand why you wouldn't want to be anyplace else. Now, we had to create our success. Back in the early days, you know, when I made my 3-year run, Pat, you made your 3-year run, established your organization, established yourself as a top 10 person in Zija, part of the Distributor Advisory Council. We had to create all that on our own. We had to manufacture that and do it. What we're laying out for you and what are the steps that I just gave you, Zija 1.25 starting period 128, and then 2 periods later, the implementation of some of these initiatives, and then 2 periods or 3 periods after that with the convention. This is giving you a window of about 4 or 5 months to prepare for what's going to happen that first week of October. For those of you that are prepared, you can literally create a full year's worth of income in 90 days whatever mm-hmm. you've done up till October the 5th, you can double that. Some of you will triple that in the last 90 days because of what's going to be implemented if you do these things we've discussed. So we're at the top of the hour. Pat, thanks so much. I know you've got a lot of stuff going on right now. I really appreciate you being able to jump on and share the message. Folks, get a hold of your upline, platinum or emerald or diamond or us. Make sure you're plugged in. Make sure you've got your game plan. You don't want to miss this. I think that's it, Pat. Are we good?
We're good. Come on, guys. Get your two and two and two.
All right, y'all. We're looking forward to talking with you and working with you and your future success. Thanks for joining us tonight. Jump over in 30 minutes. David Moses is doing module 4, how to build in depth. And folks, make no mistake about it. There is a reason why module 4 is tonight. I'm not saying anything. You know, a nod of the head is as good as a wink of the eye to a blind man. There's a reason why David's talking about building in depth tonight. Don't miss that Facebook Live presentation. Pat, I'll let you go. Thank you, folks. We'll see you soon.